Okay. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Alright, this is my third SPSS Hands On, which is the topic regarding to determine the difference of weight between groups. Assume the sample was randomly selected and alpha equal to 0.05. Okay. Let's we look at the data. Okay, this is a set of data. Okay, from this data, we find that have in variable in data view, we have a weight and we have a groups. Okay, now let me see. Okay, so we have three groups here, which is group A, group B, and group C. All right. So from this data, we can we can use that IV for this data is categorical, which is group A, group B, and group C, and then dependent variable is numerical, which is between of weight and between of groups. Meanwhile, the observation is independent, and the distribution is from this data we can see that we have a 39 sample, which is sample is too small, and when we divide by three groups, the number of sample is not enough, which is if normal the sample must be more than and equal to 30. So from this sample we can assume that the sample is non-normal. So all right, let we set the hypothesis. Okay, HO is mu A equal to mu B equal to mu C. Meanwhile, hypothesis alternative, at least two groups are different. All right, and then the significance level is given, which is alpha equal to 0.05, and checking the assumption. Next step is checking the assumption. All right, check the data. Like I said before, the data only have a 39 sample, means X bar less than and equal to 30 for each group. Random sample from statement. The observation are independent, which is each observation refer to different group. But before that, we look into the data given, which is when the sample is non-normal, so we use a non-parametric method, which is Kruskal-Wallis test. An alternative test when the assumption of normality is not met. Okay. Okay. How to how to analyze this data. All right, so first we go to analyze. Since this data is non-parametric, we use the non-parametric test method. So we find the non-parametric test. And then we select the legacy dialogues. And then we choose a k-independent sample. Okay. In the test for several independent samples dialog box, we have weight and groups. So in test variable list box, we select the weight. Okay. Meanwhile, the groups is in, we put in grouping variable. Okay, and then we define range. Okay, in several independent sample, range for grouping variable minimum is 1. For maximum, we choose 3 because we have a 3 groups. And then click continue. And then in options, all right, what type of statistic? Then you click the descriptive statistic and then click continue and click OK. All right, so in output SPSS, we can see the test statistics for width between groups is right. Okay, from this result, we can see in test statistic, which is Kruskal-Wallis, p-value equal to 0.002, which is reject Heschnau. At least two groups has a statistically significant difference. All right, that's all. Thank you.